there is a beer bike. I mean, you got the Will Rice team. Every year, you're breaking in a new winning team. What attrition can you come up against? I mean, the real part of the competition isn't like when the grad students and Sid are playing. They get out there. Who's going to lose? That's the big question every year, isn't it? I mean, last year, they had to pick up the Sid team and carrying them across the finish line, even though the guy had his brakes locked. That is beer bike.
And the alumni race? Crazy. Kick ass, buddy. Awesome, man.
Damn proud of it.
In the middle, one on either side. Put your arms out like this, okay? So they're going to grab your arms. So grab your arms like this. And Barry will grab your hands like this.
Who's going to go around behind you?
The catchers will help you out of your truck.
Don't thrash around. I mean, these guys are going to be holding you up with all your weight up, and you're going to be really tired.
Why I decided to do beer bike was because I could shave my legs. I find it very sexy, very sexy.
You guys aren't going to Montrose, are you?
All right, there you go.
Well, obviously, people realize that biking takes a lot of practice, but what they don't realize is that chuggers have to practice a lot also. And chuggers really take a lot of pride in their chug times.
My chug time is around the 3 or 3.5.
My chug time isn't a 5. It used to be a 15.
My chug time is 13.2 seconds.
Cut off time is 5 seconds. chug time is 4 or 5.
My chug time is 5 seconds.
My chug time is 0.2 seconds. My real time is 4.5 seconds, but that was without the implant.
Beerbike is about the biggest spirit-building event for the colleges each year. It's the only chance that all the colleges have to compete against each other directly.